Hi, it's Nicole here from Sherwood Dodge. Today I'm going to show you a Hyundai Santa Fe. Here is a 2018 Santa Fe Sport Luxury in gray. This Santa Fe has a clean Carfax and has around 55,000 kilometers on it. It has a remote start engine as well. We'll now go take a look under the hood. This Santa Fe has a 2.4 liter GDI DOHC 16 valve I4 engine and a 6-speed automatic transmission. Moving down the side of this Santa Fe, it has aluminum wheels and all-wheel drive. It has a backup camera as well with rear parking sensors. We'll now go take a look at the features inside. This Santa Fe has steering wheel mounted audio controls as well as cruise control settings located right here. Here are the Bluetooth controls as well. It has a touchscreen with SiriusXM radio as well as navigation. You're able to connect your phone through Bluetooth also. It has a backup camera with park assist, so those lines will line up to nicely guide you into the stall you are backing into, and the sensors will show up on the dash. Here are the quick touch screen controls as well as temperature controls, and it has heated seats as well. The seats are leather and there is a full moonroof. We'll now go take a look in the back seat. There is lots of space in between the first and second row of seating, and those leather seats do continue throughout the back, and so does that moonroof. Hi, it's Nicole here from Sherwood Dodge. Thanks for watching this video. If you have any questions in regards to this vehicle, feel free to give us a call or stop by the store today.